is one of the most decorated, famous fighters in the history of mixed martial arts.
Wanderlei Silva already is one of the all-time greats. You know, he's a legend of this sport.
Wanderlei Silva in Japan during the Pride days was one of the most popular, if not the most popular fighter representing the sport over there.
I don't care what country we go to in the world or what city, he is one of the most beloved fighters in the UFC. Wanderlei Silva comes out, guns a-blazing, and looking to knock you out, and he'll get knocked out trying, and people love him for it.
He's gonna try and knock my head off, and I'm gonna try and knock his head off.
No,